Hello, today I'm going to get acquainted with a little more fossils from the Balkan era. This is in South Europe, and we are looking at Albian. It is not era, it is Albian Age. Yes, Albian Age. This is 100 and 120 million years ago. It is again some sort of digging game, and for now this will be the last digging games, because I'm beginning to dream about these shovels. But if I want to become an archaeologist, I should get used to. So let's see. Here we are talking about the Cretaceous period, which is in the last period in the Mesozoic era before the Paleogene in the Cenozoic era, and the Cretaceous period have some ages or epochs. One of them is Albian, back in the game, and I will begin to check these locations. Like, for what I can see, Europe have been bottom of a sea during this period. So here I will discover only marine creatures, which are four types. But let's see which are those four types of marine creatures that have lived 120 million years ago. So I'll check here, and I got a clam fossil. And what I got another clam. So I found the two clams. Let's continue. And what is that? This is ammonoid. Another type of fossil, of marine fossil, is the ammonoid. Nothing here. And this is a coral. So clams, corals, and ammonoids. And I just need to discover one more. Gastropa. This is the fourth type of marine fossil for this European region. But let's find the rest of the fossils. This is another coral fossil. I don't know. It doesn't look like a coral, but according to the local archaeology references, that should be some sort of coral. And another ammonoid, or at least part of it. So I just need to find one more. There it is. And this is another gastropa fossil. So these are the four types of fossils with today's game. One more archaeology game, and we are moving to the next topic, which is a secret for now. But just follow me and you'll understand. And anyway, I will understand.